is going to be able to secure the blue buff. Ysera actually went with the Zenith Blade, and now he's going to get chunked on down. Mocha still applying some pressure. Uniboy might be looking for the kill. Rex forced to flash away. The stun is going to land onto Gongyu once again. Noidoy flashing on in. Dawn is now rejoined into the party. Those are some low health bars on the side of HQ. Rex finds himself to scatter the weak. That's going to be two kills going on over to the Lee athlete. Into the pit. Crystal Arrow does come out. Gongyu going to try to re-engage, and that's going to be the Galio coming on down. Kanji in the back line, but he hasn't able to find anyone just yet. Now Doidoy is going to get taunted up. That is three members going golden. Leaky in the back line. He can't finish off any kills, though. And Kanji was able to find it. HQ, though, to secure the dragon and prevent the soul inhibitor tower. Kanji may be looking for a play. Crystal Arrow is going to land. Kanji gets taken down low. Okay. It'll get shut down. There's your combo. Doidoy also able to get the pillar on down to Leaky. That's going
to
be the
able to commit to that fight. It means that the fight does get turned around by HQ, but Uniboy didn't come to that fight and may very well suffer for it.
Unfortunately, Pillar is going to lock him down. Also, Scatter of the Weak from Rex is going to prevent him from getting away. Does HQ look to try and answer? No, that's not the case. Shutdown goes on over to Doidoy. Cloud Soul, and the engage comes out. A nice two-man Bard ulti, but Leaky is able to interrupt, able to disrupt the rest of the team by Dawn, though. Wants to press forward. Waco maybe gets caught out. Flash forward coming out from Mocha. True Shot Barrage able to cut down some members of Leah, but not kill them. Leaky still wants to get an engage on the back line. Gets engaged upon by the Ash Arrow, gets himself into the knockup, and now Doidoy gets caught out. Kanji, though, on that front line. Leaky on the back line needs to get Dawn. Dawn's still alive. Rex almost gets taken on down. The exhaust is there, but it's not enough, and now Dawn's gonna turn up as now Wanko, both 80 carries, having to carry back the fight. Dawn on a killing spree, and that's only gonna be the fatality in favor of Leah. Mocha, he's got the jump here onto Kanji, needs to actually land the stun, holding on for so long over the wall. They go. Meanwhile, Wako jumps in onto Dawn, looking for the 2v1 against the carries of Liab. Kanyu, though, he gets taken down. That's not going to be the jungler, and Liab find the advantage.
Drill is gated by mana. Ash has no such concerns. Ash just goes in. Ash just follows up.
He got the stun with the scuttle, and there you go. Waco is down. No Ezreal to carry.
Leaky
going for the massive flank. Mocha's going to spot him out, and now they just collapse onto the Wukong. In comes the Galio. Delivery system engaged. Unfortunately, still not able to jump in onto the main carries, and you got to give him credit. Kanji decides he wants a flank of his own, and it's a 3-2 man. Tempered Fate coming out from the Renekton, now jumping in, takes down Ysera, and Dawn is still alive during this entire time. Wako has to come back, carry this entire fight. It's not going to happen because Kanji has entered into the fray. Dawn is on a rampage, minions in mid, and it's up to Wako and Leaky to save the base.
Leaky's delivery service not enough to secure that victory for HQ. Liab continue to push with this. Liab are looking like they could close this one out.
Liab gonna do what they can, and my lord, there it is. The first win of summer goes on over to Liab.